अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड 3, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम अलाइड स्कूल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर। सो ओपन योर बुक ऑफ इंग्लिश ऑक्सफोर्ड एट पेज नंबर 41। एक्सरसाइज 4, यूज दीज वर्ड्स टू कंप्लीट द सेंटेंसेस। द फर्स्ट वन वर्ड इज फायर, वाटर, एयर एंड अर्थ। यू हैव टू कंप्लीट दिस सेंटेंसेस यूजिंग दीज वर्ड्स। यू कैन कुक इफ यू हैव अ फायर। अ फायर कैन नॉट बर्न इफ देयर इजंट एनी एयर। You can put out a fire if you have some water. You can make bricks from earth and water. Water in the sea is salty and water in lakes and rivers is fresh. Clouds hold water and air. You may burn your hands if you put them too close to a fire. If you burn your finger, put it in a jug of cold water. Ice cream is made from water. Students, now exercise 5, read the report of the experiment and put the verbs into the simple past tense. First, we light, we'll use here second form, lit a candle. We melted the end of the candle over a bowl. Then we struck the candle upright in the center of the bowl. The candle continued to burn. Then we poured some water into the bowl. We put a glass jar inside upside down over the candle. My candle continued to burn, but then it went out. After the candle went out, some of the water rose up inside the glass jar. This shows the following: the water took the place of the air under the glass jar which the candle had burned. Grade 3, now open page 42, unit 8, lesson 4, sentences, imperatives. Read and match the sentences halves. Example: if you boil water, you get steam. If you freeze water, you get ice. If you drop a glass jar, it breaks. If you put ice in the sun, it melts. If you put a bottle of water in the fridge, you cool it. Use one of these verbs to complete the sentences. Here are the words: is, are, receive, cut, burn, feel and borrow. If you feel hot, turn on the fan. If you borrow a book from your friend, don't keep it forever. If you burn your finger, put it in cold water. If you cut your finger, put a plaster on it. If you feel cold, put a jacket. If your friends are thirsty, give them some water. If your tea is too strong, add some water. Write the given words on the correct lines. Here are the words. Add S. The words we will add S are stars, balloons, rockets and fireworks. Add ES, torches, mats, watches, foxes and dresses. Change Y to IES, stories, lorries and countries. Grade 3, now open your English grammar book at page number 45, unit number 15, in confusing words. Some words become confusing because they have similar spellings and sounds, as you have read in previous lectures also. Words with similar spellings and sounds are called confusing words. There and there can be mixed up when speaking aloud. Once upon a time, there lived an old man and his wife. Their house was near a river. We use there when talking about a place, but we use there when talking about people. Where did you go? We were looking for you. We are going to London tomorrow. We use where when talking about a person, but we use were in the past tense and we are in a short form of we are. Students, here are the exercises. Copy the following sentences in your notebook. Where do you plan to go for shopping? Where, you will circle this one. Where, this is were. Were there many people at the party? Have you seen our cat anywhere? If we are late, we will not be able to catch the bus. In next one exercise, you will use here and are. Did you hear the news? I found this cap here. This one here is about to listen and here is about the place. This is our house. The house shows the property. We are a big family. In exercise B, copy these sentences in your notebook and finish them by choosing the right word. I want to go to the market too. There is nothing left to eat. These two monkeys have made our life miserable. These two monkeys, TWO. We will use here TWO2. The police was able to catch two of the four thieves. Here is extended exercise. Use these words in these blanks. Ronnie, I am Ronnie here. May I know who is calling? Selena or Ronnie? I am Selena speaking. I want to tell you that we are all going out for 2 weeks. Ronnie, where are you going? Selena, we will be going to France and Germany.